Well, it is the style of play for Ibrahima Thomas. He's a big center who likes to play outside of the perimeter. But he was 2-for-5 yesterday.
Wow, Marnawi knocks down a big three.
It's just fantastic to have Choma in this team and coming up. You want to play against, you know, anybody and everybody. And, wow. And here is Boissy. Boissy goes down, chasing into the paint, off the glass, doesn't happen. Leani makes it safe. They pick it up, Crawford goes, and another drive, look at that. Wow, this is ferocious here from US Monastir. How about that on the court tonight?
You know, I'm a matchup man, I love matchups.
How about that for Murder? That is a big bucket there from downtown.
The sneaky moves from Mr. Crawford, crawling, creeping and slaloming as Maui hits another three-pointer. That's 3 out of 3 for him. Lovely drive through, just couldn't get that soft little touch with the silky fingers. Mana is a charge going in. Forget how he does really well. Great acceleration from that man. Picked up by Williams at the back. And last minute. Oh, that's a great score as well. Well, Williams, world class, to be honest with you, so we're very proud to have her here, Natasha, but also everybody else. Up against the door, he's not giving him an inch, he goes over the top, it's a great score for Williams. Samba foul going up, he holds it up. Diakite trying to get his hands on it, gets the rebound, does really well, into the middle he goes, there's Madden, can't get his hands on it. And taken through, Gayaza's there. Crawford, Williams into the paint, goes high, that's a fine scoring. Once again, Williams putting himself up to 4 points, 6 points now. Shirted players around, it's dropped up, it's put in, nicely done, great work there. Adami taking the pass from Crawford. That can happen here between these two teams as the US Monastir with George Williams. Again, he goes up. That's another similar bucket. He really has come to the fore and he's taking advantage of his time on the floor. Here's Haruna. Haruna goes up. Oh, he gets his three finally. Haruna!
His first one in this one.
That's probably the most space he's actually had to feel good enough to hit that sweet spot, but George Williams can do the same!
First player into double digits.
Massive three. Asha, tell me, give us an answer.
This is definitely a shooting clinic.
Oh, Crawford mania. Well, that's going to increase the index and all of the stats here, I think. Nicely done. Good bucket for Diakite. Haruna. Shot clock down to 6. Gayaza picks it up this time. He doesn't drop, but he doesn't manage to just use the soft touch, which we've seen him have before in previous seasons. Haruna for three!
He's asking his players to play defense on Haruna. He needs to be stopped.
Boissy steals, scores. Big, big bucket. And now AS Douanes go ahead by 1. Madden. Boy, he's just lost possession there as this tussle by Obekpa, can't get hold of it. That's a nice pass indeed. Look at that. Beautifully done. Over the top. You can see what Crawford does once again.
2011 NBA champion with the Dallas Mavericks, now spending so much time on the continent for the BAL as an ambassador, but also in Benin, his home country.
The heat is Haruna from the outside.
Up to 14 he goes. And little tip in. And a good score there. Maggiot coming to the rescue. Thoma drops it into the hands of Madu. Madu tries to make it free. It back, gets it back. That is just a delight of the eye. Well spotted. Good movement in the paint there from Madu. That catch. Boissy, Haruna. Haruna goes up for another big bucket. Well, you talk about the rising up of the Phoenix. On cue.
Come on, cue.
That's on the
cue.
Oh, Boissy goes up if he can get that. Yes, it goes in. That's a massive, massive bucket. Oh, that's a excellent defensive play there from Chiwaya, but they get butt possession back. Oh, drop it in, make it happen. The points are on the scoreboard against Madoud. Straight through the hands of Leani, picked up by Manawi. Manawi is going up high off the glass. Little tap in there from Leani, beautifully done. And we're all level again. He knows his importance, but he also knows that he's got some great players who are capable of scoring big shots. Chihuahua unable to get anything from that Chihuahua, but there is a good follow-up there from Leani, who's coming and showing us what he's capable of doing. Williams goes to clear. The boulevard just opens up for Williams. Goes in for two. Is he going to go? No, he's not going to go. He goes around Majok, though. Can he find his space? Can he find his sweet spot? Goes up. He drops it in for three. 20 points now for Aruna.
And whistle frequency going up here, especially as the pressure builds.
Aruna for three. Aruna hits another massive bucket.
But the instructions are clear from Coach Kirdani. He wants him to be given a hat time every time he has that ball.
Well, when he gets a good time, he hits the threes. The hot hands of Aruna. Well, this Diakite has come back on. His ankle seems to be okay. Oh, put it in there. Put a lid on it. Celebrate. Jump with joy. Kwasi. Crawford loses possession, but luckily Majok's there. Kanuni down into the corner. Oh, Crawford with a three.
You asked for Crawford. He's come on and he's delivered the goods. Robbie, what else do you want?
Well, it's Crawford, isn't it? It's what he does. Crafty Crawford creeping up. And Aruna. Oh, my word. Kanuni looking for Majok in the paint, potentially picks it up, gets it back to Corey. Dunk! Oh, wow!
You'd expect that to silence the crowd, but that's a big dunk from Ducore. Back within five.
And with Leani off of the court, Ducore just filling in nicely.
Oh, just stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Crawford. Crawford goes for a two, and that's a great score as well. Just a turnaround, step back, but US Monastir on five. Lofted over the top into the hands of the ever-dangerous Mike Fofana. Oh! The Phoenix goes again. Oh, that's beautiful. And Diakite with a pair of points in the paint. Back after twisting his ankle. A miracle story in itself. They get possession again. Kwasi will finish it off. No! Madoun caps it off for Estouane. And that's it. That's a wrap, surely. Incredible scenes here.